गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 9 स्टूडेंट्स, हे सो आई हैव गिवन लास्ट वीडियो, आई हैव गिवन यू द रूल्स ऑफ इंडिसेज और लॉज ऑफ इंडिसेज विच यू हैव स्टडी इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेज ऑल्सो इन स्टैंडर्ड 7 एंड 8. What was the first law of indices? Product law, quotient law, and power law. Then, today I am going to solve some question by using these three law. Right? First, 5 to the power minus 4 into 125. Therefore, 5 by 3. Divided by 25 minus 1 by 2. Right? So, what you have to do? Either you have to raise the prime power of prime number or in the product of prime numbers. So, here, 5 is already prime number, 125 you have to raise the power of prime number. So, 125 become 5 to the power cube. So we can write 5 to the power cube, 5 by 3, and this one 5 square into minus 1 by 2. Right? Now when we use the power law of indices, the power will be multiplied, so after multiplication this will be cancelled. These two also will be cancelled. What is that? 5 to the power minus 4 into 5 to the power 5. Divided by 5 to the power minus 1 is that. Now your multiplication sign is also, division sign is also. Whenever there is more than 2-3 signs are given, we first we have to follow the Bodmas rule. So when we follow the Bodmas rule, then it becomes 5 to the power minus 4. 5 square, so division will be first, 5 to the power minus 4. So this becomes 5 to the power minus 4 into 5 to the power. Now base is same and quotient law after using, the power will be subtracted. So 5 subtracted means minus 9, and what you have to subtract? Minus 1. So it becomes 5 to the power minus 4 into 5 to the power 5 minus minus plus 1. That is equal to 5 to the power minus 4 into 5 to the power 6. So base is saying power will be added. 5 minus 4 plus 6, that is equal to 5 square. 5 square means 25 is the answer. 8. A plus B minus A minus plus B to power minus. You have to simplify. So simplify. See, A plus B together power is minus. But in the second bracket, A power is minus individual and B power is minus individual. So first of all, we will change the negative power into positive by taking the reverse. So we can write A plus B, the power become positive, and this one 1 by A, and this one 1 by B. So this become 1 by A plus B. What is the LCM? Because it is the fraction. So whenever in the fraction we have to take the LCM, what will be the LCM? LCM will be AB. What is left here? B. What is left here? A. Now see here. A and B will be cancelled. What is the value? Final value? 1 by AB. Or we can write AB to the power minus 1. This is our 8. So this type of questions generally come in the exam questions. So what you have to do in this type of question? First of all, if the laws are given in the result form, write the result form into question form. If the laws are given in the question form, write into result form. Just reverse. So here, 5n+3 given in the result form, we can write in the question form. Question form of the laws. We can write it 5n × 5 because what is the first law? Product law. We know that if base is same, power will be added. So already power is added. Write in this question. Here, 6 we can write in the product of the prime number 3×2. And this one we can write 5n × 5 Here, 9 we can write 3n² × 5n − 5n × 2 already in the power of 5. After that, we cannot cancel 5 on this one. If some students are doing this way, it is wrong method. You can cancel after taking common in both in numerator as well as in denominator. After taking, you can take the common, you can cancel. So if any student doing this one, 5n will be cancelled, 8, 3 will be cancelled. Don't do it. This is blunder. What is common here? 5n is present in both, 5n is common. Now 5, 3 here, 5, 1 here. So 1, 5 will be common. So what will be left here? Left here, 1, 5 already taken common. Here it is 3. So 2, 5 will be left. −3×6 will be left here. By 5n common. What is left? 3² − 2² Now see here, this 5n, now we can cancel. 5n will be cancelled. After that, 5 square means 25. 25 − 6, 19. 19 by 3² 9. 9 − 4 5 cancel. That is equal to 19 is the answer. 8. So write the power 27, power of prime number, that is 3 and 8 by 2 cube, and their power 2/3. 8. This power is negative, first to change the positive. So reverse the order, 4/1, 2, and 5×0 will be 9/1. 8. So now use the power law, then this 3 will be cancelled. What is left? 3/2² − 4² = 16 + 1. Now this become 9/4 − 15. −16 + 1 − 15. So this become 9 − 60/4 = 51. −51/2. This is our. Hey, follow. So this type. This type of questions is there in this exercise. So you have to solve 7A question number 1, 2, 3. Some more question I will solve in the next video. Thank you.